The water trouble will continue in Jackson, Mississippi. Authorities say the cold snap that has swept the country likely caused several water mains to break, lowering the city's water pressure. Residents remain under a boil water alert as crews work to make repairs.